After this, are you going to go see your sister?
Hey.
She, your sister, is she really there?
Eh?
After asking, I instantly regret it. Now I just look weird.
変なことを聞きますね。岡崎さんでしたか?
Yes, I'm Okazaki.
変な岡崎さん。
She laughed softly. I'm branded as weird by both sisters.
いますよ。ずっとそこに。
I see. Ibuki, actually, is it alright if I call you Shoko-san or whatever?
はい、もちろんです。
Then Shoko-san.
はい。
Please be strong. If you believe in it, the day she wakes up will come, I'm sure of it. I wonder why I had suddenly wanted to add that. I don't really understand.
それではここで。
I don't know why, but when I like read some of the lines sometimes, like, you know, Tomoya sounds kind of older than he is in a way, because my voice is really deep, isn't it, at times? Like my normal voice is a really deep kind of voice here. Alright.After parting and after watching her leave, I understand at once. I don't hate her at all. That's all. It's the same as Furugawa. Come to think of it, if I had gotten in school 1 year earlier, I could have taken her class. Damn, that would have been nice.
すみません、岡崎さん。
When I return to the room, Sanae-san bows to me. No, it's fine.Furugawa and her dad can't be found. Fuku is diligently carving by herself. The customer just now was Ibuki Kyoko-san. I say it purposely loud so that it be heard.
そうだったんですか。それは出られなくて申し訳なかったですね。後で電話しておきますね。
Do you get along well with her?
はい。
She smiles as she replies immediately.A scene with both Sanae-san and Kyoko-san together. I can't imagine it. Well, imagine this. A scene. Sanae-san. Akiko-san. Some bread. Some jam. And some really poor person who was amongst it. Oh, man. As the day gets dark, the Furugawa household gets busy closing up shop and preparing dinner.
夕飯、智也くんも食べていってください。
But you must have a ticket. All right.
それでは、夕飯のお手伝いしてきます。すみません。
Furugawa stands up and leaves the room. The only ones left were Fuku and me. Fuku is still carving non-stop. What should I do? There's no one to talk to. The sound stops.When I look over at Fuku, she's rubbing a newly made wooden starfish in her hands. You made another one?
はい。今までの中で一番可愛くできました。
I don't think there's any real difference from the ones already lined up on the floor, but...
手のつき方のバランスがとてもいいです。
I think it'd be cuter if it had no hands.
それ、単なる円です。
It's a thousand times more preferable than a star.
単なる円が人手より可愛いなんて誰が思うんですか?
Who would think the opposite?
もう、とても失礼です。
You're the one being rude, aren't you insulting the coin?
単なる円が落ちていても誰も拾わないです。
Are you saying if a starfish fell, you'd pick it up?
拾うどころか抱きしめます。
Good night. I face the wall and lie down.
話の途中で寝ないでください。
Our values are too different. We can't hold a conversation.
もう、とても失礼です。
Why are there so many people who are interested in these kind of weird things around me? And now I'll make them decide which is cuter, the big dango family or starfish. Something like this.
団子は可愛いので歌があります。人手は可愛くないのでないです。
Oh yeah, I remember now. They do actually have this. It is. They had this bit in the anime, but they also have it here as well.
失礼です。人手にだって歌あります。では歌ってみてください。はい。よ、
俺は東京湾生まれ、テトラポート育ち。手の生えたやつは、大体友達。
それ、パクリです。
What the hell? It's very different from the anime. I think this is the Dango's victory. Come to think of it, thinking up a song in hip-hop, that's just like Sonohara. It's very different compared to, the anime version they use. I decide to sleep until dinner like that. No, wait. I start thinking again. Right now I can talk to Fuko. Isn't this a rare chance? Ever since she came here, she's been carving the whole time. Jeez. I reluctantly wake up from my rest and turn back to Fuko. She dies on me. You know, even though I was gonna talk to you, it seemed like it'd be no use no matter what I say. Here we go, we're gonna be a Fuko master right now. We're not in the school, so let's try something different. Let's choose level 2. We can also make her eat Sanae-san's bread, but we won't become a Fuko master if we do that. Well, we could potentially later on, but still. I quickly took the wooden star carving that she was embracing as if it's really important. After that, I took a slipper in the hallway and put it into her hands in exchange. Then I wait for a while. You're finally back. I've been waiting for you.
はい、まるでフーコがぼーっとしていたみたいに言わないでください。
Well, you were daydreaming.
フーコ、ぼーっとしてないです。どちらかというと、獲物を狙う獣のように研ぎ澄まされていました。
Probably some other animal might eat the spoils without them realizing it.
そんな間抜けな獣はいません。
There are plenty of stupid animals.Alright, fine. Anyway, I now know that you really like that stuff.
今さら分かっていただけましたか?
Yeah, every home has at least one of it, and it's really useful.
そこまで理解していただけましたか?
Yeah. If so, why don't you kiss that?
そんなの、いくらでもします。で、フーコ、どうしてスリッパにキスしてるんですか?
Well, I thought you liked it.
そんなわけないです。とてもショックです。人手にしかしたことなかったのに。
You cheated on the starfish with a slipper! You bastard!
キス歴が人手、人手、人手ときて、スリッパと続くのはいかがなものでしょうか?
Actually, I'm curious as to how you would continue with starfish to begin with.
乙女チックすぎますか?そう言われるとフーコ、何も言い返せません。
I haven't said anything like that though. Wait for it. You have mastered this thing. Whatever. And you have become the Fuko Master.Or is it a different one that says that? But it doesn't even say it. I'll hold back. After that, I have dinner and decide to leave. Okay, now this is the point where I'm gonna have the soundtrack myself. Okay, I'm not gonna edit in any of the soundtrack. I'm just showing you here. There would obviously be music playing here, right? There is no music playing right now. And I'm not gonna add it in until the next part.So, that's kind of annoying. From here on out, I'm gonna have to be adding in the soundtrack myself. Which sucks because Movie Maker is also lag-prone to this freaking LP. Anyways, I'll see you next time.